So, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, Rich's family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Fine, forget it. I'll manage somehow. Wouldn't want to be a bother. I know I gotta tell her about the accident. I'm working on my story. Yeah, later.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here. And you're good to go. Thanks a lot.
Been a month already, huh? Time is of the essence for you guys. Chop chop, son.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son. So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Senor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while. That is Silvio Caruso.
How you people breathing down my neck? No, don't argue. Just get out. If Ether wants to complain, they can send me the memo. Go!
Thank you. Lovely. Leave now.
You, don't crawl around in there.
You always said I thought too highly of myself. You were wrong. I know what you went through alone in this mansion. Husband, dead, abandoned by your favorite sons, single mother.
Hey, knock first.
No, that can't be right.
You are making me feel
Mr. Delivery Man, move on.